Incredible new vision shows a friendly beluga whale lending a hand to a kayaker. Joachim Larssen was in Norway's Hammerfest Bay when he was lucky enough to capture local celebrity Hvaldimir. During the underwater photo shoot, the GoPro was knocked off its mount and plunged into the water. But the cheeky white whale didn't hesitate, dove to the bottom, grabbed it in its mouth and gave it back to its owner, all in return for a back scratch. Joachim Larssen, the kayaker who captured the footage, joins us now from Oslo. Thank you so much for joining our program. Take us through what happens in this amazing vision.
Well, I'm kayaking into Hammerfest, one of the last days of kayaking. And he keeps on coming up to me, gives me a little nip in the arm, telling me I want you to cuddle me a little. Then I take the GoPro down to tape him. And he steals the GoPro from my hands with his mouth and drops it down, goes down again, gets the camera and hands it back to me.
Quite amazing. Could you believe what you were experiencing?
It was pretty awesome. I was thinking I had to do a little free diving in the cold water, so I was really happy that he came back with it. But I knew that he was trained and that he was found with a GoPro harness when he came to Oslo.
Well, I saw you reaching out there in the vision. Were you nervous to touch him at all, or did you feel comfortable?
I'm not that comfortable with touching animals without knowing that it's okay. I work as a dive master and an instructor, so I always teach people not to touch the animals. The lady that was responsible for him, she said, you have to pet him or he will continue to bite you.
Oh, is that true? So he was biting you perhaps as a way of getting attention? Was that what it is?
Yeah, just a little nib on the arm.
Have you heard similar stories of other people interacting with this whale?
Yeah. He is quite popular there, but he doesn't normally interact the way he did with me, I was told. When I was leaving, he was trying to bite my paddle so I wouldn't go away. So he followed me for 10 minutes when I was leaving also.
Now, he became famous, I understand, when fishermen found him with a harness on him. And then the theory spread, of course, that he was a Russian spy whale. Do you think it's suspicious how tame the whale is and seemingly well-trained? What's your theory?
Well, someone has trained him. There's no doubt about that. But no one wants to confirm that they have trained him. So, and that makes it a little more suspicious. There are no other whales like that in Norway.
Quite incredible. Well, you've got an amazing story to tell. Joachim Larssen, thank you so much for telling it to us this evening.
You're welcome.